Này. Hello. Anybody here? It's all dark. Nobody's here. Medical bay. My health is low. It's so dark in here. Even the door is open. What am I doing up here? Offline? Say, better find some tools here. LCD panel. Ah, that worked. Lights. Ah, I got the lights on. Not so bright though. So I have. I don't have any components. Of gravel and iron, though. A little bit of silver. I better check everything before I. Let's go outside and have a look where I'm at. Is there somebody outside, maybe? The gun on. Military escort. Military transport. Hello. Anybody here? There's an antenna over here. There's a ship over here. Drills. Better have a look around with my jetpack. I don't know if I have so much. What? There's no cockpit. It has a programmable blocker. What is he saying? Docking to offload. Not use too much of my jetpack. The Gatling guns are off. Oxygen farms. Better check all the vitals before I do anything. This one's okay. This one's okay. Doesn't seem like I have any damage. Station. But where are everybody? Seems like most of them okay. Oh, it's a huge station. I see Mars over there. Some asteroids. Ship? Unknown signal. I don't have that much oxygen. I have no bottles. Whoop. Nearly fell down. That's another mining ship. Better just check it from internally. Remember block, it has one too. Docking to offload. Do you think it's full? See what happens. Maybe I can find another pro. We have an automatic script here. Let's turn that on. Let's run it. And there it goes. Did the other one also? Just look at it. It's going towards the unknown signal. Now that one seems to go to the asteroid there. There doesn't seem to be any ship here. At least not with the cockpit. So some refineries down there. A lot of stuff off. Why would they leave me here with everything off? Okay, I have oxygen again. Open my helmet. This is the dim one. Just turn that one off. On. Okay, we have one reactor, it's at 83%. Solar panel is taking charge. Battery input output is nearly the same. Jump Hydrogen tank nearly full. All the turrets are on. Seem to be on. Better have a look. See, somebody's been programming here. At least I have screens to look at to see what's happening. I better check everything, see if stuff is on. This one's not on. Leave somebody behind. I better preserve some power. Turn down the gravity generator here. Turn stuff off, which I don't need. Anything. I won't need that. But I am gonna need those hydrogen tank and an oxygen tank. So there was a button here to turn them on. Tank. To fill them up. Maybe I can take the hydrogen bottle in the hydrogen tank. But that one's nearly empty though. Better take it, go around and have a look. What? Business shipping. went to the asteroid. They both went out mining. Here. Seems like our old internal. Turns off. Outside here. There's no lights out here. Is doing. I have two reactors. Barely no uranium. Making on here. I should conserve. They have one reactor there. If jump drives down here. But if this is a station, why would they put on a jump drive? Better turn them off. Maybe I could grind those down to make stuff. I wonder if I could just turn this block off, which sorts everything. So maybe I could see if I could, because they have power. See how much power they have. It's coming in from below. At least I have a miner. Actually, I have two. They're coming in at the same time. Space out of uranium. How much uranium did they have? Oh, it has nearly 200. I could do something with that. Draw it down to 100. So I had way too much. Seems like it's a bit halfway done. Better program in for the other reactors to also pull ore. Ingots, uranium. And I'm wondering what they are drawing. It's mostly stone and iron. Over there. I actually have some uranium, I can see. Silicon. I have some silver ore. I'm wondering what kind of. I see the assemblers are not sorting. Better set them to sort. Luckily, I'm a programmer, so I know how this works. Tim will find out of what we need and produce what we need. The assemblers on. I will only need one on. if I go here, it has been 30, 23, which is on. Stuff in my assemblers so I can get some components going on. Haven't seen where they are. I still have some oxygen left. Seems like they're over here. I could have walked. The one I turned off is probably, yes it is, it's underneath. Doesn't seem like they are producing anything. At least it's not showing anything. Telling me I don't have anything. What if I look through the stuff? You too. there. Seems some of the programming is off. I have explosives. Rounds. And I bet you this is gonna start producing stuff. At least that's what it should do. Look into the inventory again. And there we go. It is a beginning. A small one as that. And if I want to go back to Earth, I can't stay here up alone. I would have to go and make some stuff. I better recharge my oxygen. Go down. If I could get some hydrogen and oxygen, go elsewhere with the ore I'm more likely to need. Because my hydrogen bottles are not filling. But I may better take an oxygen tank. Actually, there was one which is full here. Better take that. I see my oxygen generator is getting a little bit of ice. That's probably from the extractor. Yeah, that is producing. Some ice. Good to put that up here. See, both of the miners are coming back. At least I won't be here alone. The other one since I watched that last time. Good if they could come with some uranium, at least I would have power. Seems like maybe one of them came with ice. What are you coming with me, my friend? look through stone, iron. Iron and stone. I'm thinking maybe I should try get to an asteroid and see if I could find a better mining asteroid for that. At least they are producing. But I'm afraid that I would have to have a ship to go mining. Getting some components. Not enough to make anything great. Over here. I'm playing survival, maybe I shouldn't have my admin tools on, but that's an all. Let's start with the landing gear. If I place it toward here, some blocks. Can't make anything fancy, but with the little hydrogen I have, I better conserve it as much as I can. And if we're gonna go exploring here for ores, which I will need to get the oxygen generator. You could do with a fighter cockpit. That has the door in the back. To start. make a basic build. I've seen on Earth a couple of simple miners. We'll make need to make a trial. Thinking maybe just put a drill on front. Drill will not make a good miner, but can maybe start that way. For a camera up there. But if a block underneath, I could put a camera after a while. I will need thrusters. I think I'm going to forward here. Here. Connector. I could do it. That's a bit cheeky, but the thing is, how high do I want to dock it? How small can I make a ship? Big, because bigger is gonna make it more resources. Probably gonna go with a weird kind of offset like this. It doesn't have to be fancy at all. Thrusters. If I'm gonna go mining with it a little bit, I am gonna need forward a bit more than it's letting me put that in there, babe. Do something like that. Down, one left, one right, one forward, and one backwards. Hearing a ship coming in. Need a gyro. Of course, that's not gonna work. That's why I put two blocks there. And I would need to find the thrusters again. Luckily, Tim has made some thrusters components. Dutch steel tubes and I will need to go in. I do remember taking off the helmet, but I never put it back on. Okay, I needed computers, large steel tubes. Some of you are probably gonna laugh and say, yeah, but how are you gonna put uranium in the reactor? That should be golden. And here's the trick. Which block I forgot? That is how I make my first ship. I better go and fill up my... I have some... try see going for that one. I'm gonna go over here and see if I can find something interesting. And it's well underpowered. But at least this gives me a way of moving without having to... Whoops. Without having to solely rely on jetpacking around. That there. On here. Mining escort. Well, I don't want to come too close to that. That was a bit too close. Okay. I better stay up at least 3,000 away. If my luck has it, this has uranium. Maybe, but first off, I'm gonna need some ice. And with the drill, I would be able to get that into the ship. I didn't put a cargo container on this ship. Raiding outpost. I hope this wasn't a bad idea going here. Oh no, they sent a drone for me. I better go back. looks like good. Scanning on me. Fly, fly away, little thing. Speed ahead. When he comes to 800 meters, I'm dead. Draw him to the station so the guns at the station will annihilate him. And I hope they can deal with it. As I'm lost in this little ship. Station can deal with it. On the side. Is he actually going away? That was a close call. Very close call. I better not go that way again. So desperate, I have to go this way to see if I can find anything like ice. I know I'm gonna run out of uranium, but at least not yet. First thing I'm gonna run out of is actually ice and oxygen. like a lot of ice. Not a lot of stone, I mean. Nothing but stone. Straight, not too far. Which still is in this direction. It's not coming towards me, so it's okay. I brought an oxygen bottle. Back to Earth. Have somebody up here, but there's nobody. Except raiding people, military escorts of the enemy kind. I see a spot there which looks like it may be ice. I hope it is. Then my dampness on to break. That looks like ice. Oh. Had the oxygen farm, but I'm gonna need hydrogen to do stuff. So I can fly around, build stuff without having to always look for and run in and out for to fill up. Oh, it's badly shaking. Thank you. stamina's back on. At least now I can. Maybe I should look. Yeah, the oxygen rate can actually take quite a lot. My ship is shaking violently. I should fill up that oxygen generator and then some. Okay. Oh, that window is completely frozen. From there, I can't see my GPS anymore. Should have made a GPS marker where I started. So since I can, I am gonna go EVA, see what kind of ores there is here. You can visually see what it is. Could just also take out my mining tool. I have, and I don't need more to start off with. Maybe later, though. Look if there's something on the outside. There's small pieces of an asteroid. No, I can't see anything except the ice. I am over there somewhere. Probably that spot there. So if I'd made a is there. If I make a GPS point here, start looking my way back. I know that at that asteroid place again. Tries if that's not an unknown signal, maybe I should have a look at it. My miner is going back. Seems like the other miner is going out. I have to do something with my power consumption. If I turn my assembler off again, turn my refineries off, it's not giving me any uranium. There's gold in that one. Trace amounts of gold, uranium in the gravel. But I don't know if I'm well equipped enough to, if there's gonna be too much power to use to get it. resources, I would make more of the miner. But I will have to do with the two I have. That's gonna be a difficult landing. I didn't put a camera in. I should have put a camera in on my underneath my connector. That's gonna be a bit of a guesswork. I can try to feel my way when it's pulling the connector. Just go line here. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay, that's the cockpit of the connector. There. That was 1, 2. Let's say this is 3 then. Okay, I see there is something. Military escort. Does reactor have some uranium? No. cut off. The sorting program, Tim. And I can actually dump what I have here. And make my way back in and see how we are faring. Getting a lot of gravel, some iron, and some silver. I better turn the refineries off and the assembler off. On and extractor on. I only have one, so what is that gonna give me time wise? 2 days. So, if I turn LCDs off, is that gonna turn them all off? Lights. Whoops. Lights. Does that turn off the landing lights? Reactors off. better just turn that one up. And I think this was enough work for one day. I've made some progress. And I will go into my cryo tube and relax further over the night. Thank you for watching.